Alright guys, welcome back to more PES 6 Master League, and today it's actually a pretty good day. Look at it, it's clear, there's no rain in sight. What is that all about? I hear you ask. Well, we're playing Chelsea today in another league game, game week 15 in fact, and Chelsea is sitting third in the table, so yeah, they're creeping up behind Manchester United and whatnot. This is how the table looks. Poor Portsmouth at the bottom there. Oh, come on. 10 points? They're my team to stay up. I'm holding on to the end for them. I believe that they will. But anyway, yeah. Today's game sees Mutu and Martins up front. We've got Shimizu just sitting behind them. On the left side of the midfield is Obina. Right side is Chu Young. We've got Puelo and Mbami in the DMF areas. And obviously Carini in goal. And at the back, it's a bit of a change, to be honest. There's Rossi, Metzelda, and I believe, is it Gomzi today? Want to say that, or did we change it? Something like that, anyway. Here is Mutu. Mutu finds Martins, and Martins misses the target early on here, and that's pretty bad, unfortunately. But yeah. Czech is going to take the resulting goal kick. And it's back out here. Here's Balak. Essien. Terry. Out to Paulo Ferreira here. Ooh, and it's just beyond Mutu. Mutu, former player of Chelsea, of course. Let's not forget that one to do. There's Pizzini. And it's Balak here, and the opportunity to shoot is on, potentially. And, oh! And it's still blocked, and only just away there in the end. And it's going to be kept in play, is it? Yes, it will be. By none other than Chu Young. In the end, that's pretty close. Here's Kompany. Kompany is going wide, but he can't find Obina. Here's Diarra. Balak once more. And the idea to shoot there was a decent one. Carini didn't take any chances with it. I think it was going off target, but I don't know. I mean, sometimes the spin and the bounce of the ball can send a ball into the net, as we will have seen plenty of times before. And Robin's going to take the free kick here. The header is on target by, I believe, Diarra there. But, oh, that's bad. Oh, it's blocked out. Oh, wow. That was some dodgy, dodgy play. That one is Shimizu. He manages to find Martins here. And is he going to get the better of Boularoos? Potentially. Here is Chu Young. And it's Chu Young. And he's going in. And it's Obina, and he's taken off the ball by, I believe, Pizzini there, and he's going to try and drive it forward up to Barros, but it's going to end up with Kompany. And here's Chu Young, who's got a chance. And it's Chu Young again. And that wasn't quite right by Chu Young, but he's trying. He always does well down that wing. Not meant to play there, really, because he's not classed as a side midfielder or anything, but he plays there and he plays well. He can go up front, of course. Here's Diarra, here's Kompany, I believe. Yeah, it is Kompany. It was either Kompany or Carini. This is a sticky situation there because Kompany really couldn't do much, but Pizzini's been handed the card. Shimizu, Mutu, Shimizu. Shimizu's trying to work something here. He's going to go out wide to Chu Young. No, Chu Young's going to try and work something here, maybe. It's Chu Young again. It's Shimizu. Straight at check that one. Not going to worry him. And he just rolls it out. Diarra. Stopped by company. And that's a pretty good ball forward, that. And the opportunity. Oh, that's offside anyway. Ah, Shimizu should have just hit it right there when he had the chance. Tried to be too clever by trying to play Mutu, and it was caught for offside. Here's Chuyung, however, going in. Oh. And it's Obina. Obina. Shimizu! That time, he makes it count. And it's taken quite a while to get to that point, so it's something there. Like, check didn't go down for that one. Obina on the left-hand side. We used to play him there quite a lot, and he's kind of coming back into that position just lately. I mean, there's no... there is silver available for today's game, but he's going to be on the bench for rotation purposes and resting. So, you know, Obina will come in onto that side today. It's Paulo Ferreira. Here's Diarra. It's Obina trying to chase Pizzini here. And Pizzini's going for this one, is he not? It's Barros. Barros just crosses in. Oh, Robin. Could have been a devastating blow, that one. And it's out wide to Mbami. And it's Martins. And, well, nobody in there for that. Company once more. LaRue, says Terry. It's going to be half time in a moment. There it is. Decent game. Having chances. Was struggling to, you know, try and take them and make it count. Eventually got one. Could do with one or two more, though. Second half coming up. Got the Cup quarterfinals coming up for you in the next episode. So, you might want to stay tuned for that one. But, we've got to half to get through here today before getting to that. Here's Barros. And Obina's going to try and come back and stop this if he can. Doesn't do that. Header is going absolutely nowhere near where it kind of needed to. Here is Chuyung. Here's Shimizu. And he gets the ball out to Martins here. And it's Mutu. And it's Mutu who's beating his man. It's Mutu. It's Mutu. I should have done something a little bit different there with that, shouldn't he? And the shot there is not going to trouble Carini, that one. Robin's not finding his shooting boots today. He's just sort of taking it first time there. Had a little bit of space to run into and then maybe popped the shot off. Here's Company. And he finds Obina. Here is Puelo. Puelo finds Mbami. Who finds Martins. And it's Martins whose shot is going nowhere near. And it's going to go out for a corner. He kind of did that the other week where it was going absolutely nowhere near. And it's Chuyung. Oh, Chuyung. What was Cech doing there? He was nowhere near the ball. Just all set up for Chuyung to blast that in. He finds a little bit of space there, does Chuyung. He ticks it round these guys and then bang. That's all he had to do and he did it nicely. That was just, I don't know. Ticks it round Ashley Cole. John Terry can't get there in time and then What was Czech's positioning there? That was awful positioning. He's having a very strange game today, I feel. It's Ferreira. And it's Martins. And it's Mutu. Here's Martins again. Here is Mutu. And it's Ferreira here who's making a dash down the right for Chelsea. He goes into the box. Oh. And these little chances, you know, something big can come out of it sometimes. Here's Martins. Oh, and his pass is stopped. Here is Urbina again, I believe, is it? Yes, it will be. It's Martins. Goes out wide to Chu Yong. It's Chu Yong. And that's stopped there. Oof. Could there be a fair goal? Robin Essien. Here's Ashley Cole. Oh, Ashley Cole's got the better of Chu Yong there. And it's going to have to be Rossi to come over to this side and stop that attack, which he does temporarily at least. But, Ashley Cole is way out of position now. I'll tell you that much. Ooh, Mutu nearly slid in there and took that back. But Puello will definitely slide in there and take it back now. And it's Mutu and it's over to Urbina now. And there's a chance for Reading. On this attack, can he pick out Martins in the middle? Oh, Martins didn't quite get to the ball. So he's been playing at the club a year now, Martins. All year, it just flies by, doesn't it? Here's Diarra. Messi and Aguero on. Mutu has come off now. So has Shimizu. And all this space for Urbina to run into. Look at this. And it's Martins. And it's Martins again. There's number three. He's got the space here. He's going to have to take it on. He gets a second chance at it. It wasn't a very good shot to begin with, but he manages to get the header into the net there at the end. And yeah, here's Aguero who's just come on. He's going to provide the assist. Look, he had all that to aim at, really, at the near post. And the second chance, he does take it to the near post. So, yeah. Here's Ashley Cole. Oh, that's bad. I mean, that is bad. Here is Martins once more. It's Martins. It's Martins. It's Martins. It's number four. And giving the ball away like that is absolutely criminal. It really is, especially when you've got the pace of Martins on there who can punish you. Mutu's gone off now, but still, I mean, he's devastating as well, so it is absolutely diabolical to do that. Giving sloppy goals away to Chelsea today, and that's going to cost them at the end of the season if they continue like this. So they won't get their automatic Champions League spot. I think the title should be there for the taking in theory, but, you know, we won't close that book yet until it is actually won. But they're slipping behind United this season. It's going in. It's over. it's going to be Hoekstra is going to get there first. And it's Chu Yung. And Chu Yung says, yeah, I'll have that. Again, oh, wow. Oh, wow, John Terry Ungle. Chu Yung says, I'll have some of that. Good save by Czech, but then John Terry, oh my. I mean, you can't do much, to be fair. I mean, you know, when the ball's bouncing around like that and it comes off you and it heads towards the net, I mean, he's not got... Well, I mean, saying that, I mean, he's got time to maybe turn away when the ball goes down here, but... And just boot it, but yeah. That is the hammer blow, the big hammer blow of today, that one for Chelsea. 5-0 win for Reading today. What a game. Chelsea's defensive problems, though, are massive. Something they would have to maybe try and fix in the next window, potentially, if they can. Game records say that Martins was the man of the match today, and I think I have to agree with that. What a game he had today. Really good to see. Yet again, Mutu, unlucky, probably should have had a goal for himself, but yeah, I think when he was sort of one-on-one with Czech, he should have tried to go around him, but oh well, he was all right for what it was. I mean, Aguero came on and actually had a better game than him, but he had a shorter amount of time, of course, so yeah. Messi, 5.5, but he didn't have much time yet. Again, Shimizu got a 7. I thought he was excellent today. The defence was pretty solid. You know, some mistakes at the back at first, but... you know, sort of kept up with it. I think Rossi was pretty good from what I remember. Kompany keeping things out. I think, was it Metzelda made that crucial block in the first half, I think. But yeah, and obviously Chu Yung as well. And Puello winning the ball back. Great all round. So these are the final fixtures of this half of the season in the league, and this is what it looks like. Celtic lost at home to Everton 1-0. We got Liverpool winning against Aston Villa 2-1. We got Wigan winning at Middlesbrough 2-1. We got Arsenal drawing with Bolton 2-2, although Bolton are having a decent season, aren't they? Manchester United drew with Fulham 1-1. We got Spurs winning at West Ham 2-0, and Portsmouth... It was a cracker of a game, but they came out as the losers of that one. Ended up 4-2 to Watford. So this is the table after 15 games played. And yeah, the only movement of this week is Arsenal are up to 4th now and West Ham are down to 5th. But yeah, you know, Reading, Manchester United in the automatic positions currently. Chelsea, Arsenal, West Ham and Everton in the qualifying positions. So yeah, Liverpool not too far behind on 19 points. Same with Spurs on 19. But could be doing a little bit better, in my opinion. If we move down to the bottom, we've got Portsmouth sitting dead last, 10 points. Aston Villa... just above them, 11 points. Celtic, what a season they had last year. They were up there. They were like, didn't they finish 7th or something? Or 8th? They had a really good season. This season, they're not doing so hot. Only 12 points. And, you know, one game week could send them down to the bottom position. So they're trying to escape it. But Fulham finishing up on 13th this half of the season with 15 points. Bolton, they was having a good season, I think, Bolton, wasn't they? And they've gone down to 12th position now, 15 points. So yeah, Middlesbrough 11th on 16. Wigan are up to 10th on 16. Watford doing all right. 9th position, 16 points. Not bad season. So yeah, that is your table. Well, Martins is actually the top goal scorer in the league currently with 16 goals, and he's top of the assists with 6. So what a season he's having. And yeah, this is the Cup quarterfinal. FA Cup is what we're calling it. Yeah, you could call it anything. You could call it League Cup or whatever. It doesn't really matter. But we're going to go with FA Cup in this one, because why not? And yeah, Celtic are going to be playing Manchester United. Not doing so good, Celtic. We got Fulham against Aston Villa. Don't know how that one will go. We've got Chelsea against Everton. Chelsea would have to improve from today's game, though, definitely. But we're at West Ham for the next one. I believe we played these guys in the same stage of the competition a couple of years ago. So, yeah, we're away first for that one. Join us for it next time, guys. Can't rate, subscribe, and share as always. Hope you enjoyed today, and see you next time. Take care.